Renee and Georgette Magritte and their dog after the war. Return to their hotel suite and they unlocked the door. Easily losing their evening clothes, they danced by the light of the moon. To the penguins, the moon glows, the Oreos and the five sands, the deep for bed and music they have been longing for. Renee and Georgette Magritte and their dog after the war. Renee and Georgette Magritte and their dog after the war. Were strolling down Christopher Street when they stopped at a men's store. With all of the mannequins dressed in the style that brought tears to their immigrant eyes. To the penguins, the moon glows, the Oreos and the five sands, the easy stream of laughter flowing through the air. Renee and Georgette Magritte with their dog après la guerre. Side by side they fell asleep. Decades gliding by like Indians, time is cheap. When they wake up, they will find all their personal belongings have intertwined. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Renee and Georgette Magritte and their dog after the war were dining with the power elite when they looked in their bedroom drawer. And what do you think they have hidden away in the cabinet cold of their hearts? The penguins, the moon glows, the Oreos, and the five sands. For now and ever after, as it was before, Renee and Georgette Magritte after the war.